Hey guys, EcoSubico here. This is my first video on Xbox. I had this program for so long, and I never got a chance to make this video.
The reason I haven't seen it is because it's a demo game,
and this demo is for me one. So, I had to get a little bit one for you, right? And first, and work out. It's quite hard at the moment because when you're recording on the computer, you're looking at them. Every time I turn the TV on, the door from there. I have to learn to do that more than anything else. I'm normally better in this video. But I'm recording my voice in a different program when I go into Windows Movie Maker. I'll just add the voice in simple, and then you see how this picture. Normally I'll get a pen to do a free one. So just to test it, because I need to pause all the time and get all perfect. And so yeah, so enjoy this video. Sometimes I speak now, all the time, so hear more, and I'll change the cameras around, and make more different, harder, and stupid. Normally I'm easy break, but looking at the computer and you have to get on the freezer, it's always blurry and stuff. So yeah, and it helps if you save it during the AI, like that will have times, and then you can pull the Windows Movie Maker, or if you use a different program, maybe it's different for that. I can even save it to MP4. I just spin out on that corner, and then I press this one button so it took me to do this for the others. So when this video comes out, let me know in the comments. Ways to make it good, and yeah, I suppose it because I'm forced at to run records. Recording this is, I use Audio City, record that voice, and then I make sure I see that video, and then see, make sure I have it in that video, and then tell everyone about it. So if it's otherwise, you leave in the comments and I'll do it. And well, I know this is for other, because I've seen other people actually do this, and then there's active voicing, and this is the actual first time I'm actually recording one of these videos. Um when I was playing, it was so poor actually, I had to pause it and change the content down. I should have done brightness, not the content. So you probably see in a second it'll be just changed a little bit. So yeah. So I'm back for racing now. I was just trying to went in, trying to turn off and make afterwards and go come into pit lane, and that's when I was then to stop recording. And yeah, so thank you for watching this, and I hope you enjoy it. And I hope you enjoy my videos, and I hope you enjoy them, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.